Shall we have breakfast together?
Hello everyone, welcome to Aladdin 61. Today we will look at this beautiful sapphire black BMW M5 Competition facelift. It produces 625 horsepower, 750 Nm of torque. It has also the xDrive all-wheel drive system. 0 to 62 in just 3.3 seconds. It's a very fast and powerful and aggressive looking car. I mean, this facelift looks even better. Now this car produces 625 horsepower and 750 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in 3.3 seconds, and the top speed is 305 km per hour. With the M driver's package, it has the 8-speed automatic transmission. Now let's take a closer look. As I said, this color is called Sapphire Black. It has a different grille, it has a new front bumper, new laser headlight system. With the automatic I-beam and corner lights, you can see up to 550 meters with this headlight system. The blue detail is new, you can also buy that in black if you want. I love the one-piece design new grille, finished in high-gloss black. Lovely M5 Competition logo, finished in black again. It has the camera, the radar for the adaptive cruise control. This car can automatically park. It has also the automatic rear driving assist. And just look at that aggressive front bumper. And the beautiful 20-inch rims, 275-35-20. When you see the gold brake calipers, you know immediately that this car has the carbon ceramic brake discs. They never fade. And they are ventilated, as you can see. This car comes with the Michelin tires. It has the xDrive all-wheel drive system. Beautiful side skirt. You can see the M5 Competition logo on the fender. It has also the camera for the 360 degrees camera system inside the mirror. And of course, a special shape for the M5 Competition. Beautiful. It has also the blind spot assist, automatic folding mirrors, soft close system. We will take a look at the interior. It comes with a carbon roof to keep the weight down. You can also buy it with a sunroof if you want. That's optional. It has the tinted rear windows. And just look at the new taillights and the diffuser. It looks fantastic. It has the beautiful LED 3D design taillights for the facelift. You can also buy it with the carbon aero package. And this beast has a 4.4 liter V8 twin turbo charged massive engine. The fuel capacity is 68 liters. It has also the rear view camera, as you can see. Quad exhausts. The flaps open and close when it's needed. You can also adjust it by yourself. The car weighs 1870 kilograms. The trunk space is 530 liters. You can also fold the rear seats down for this M5 Competition if you want. What a beautiful car. This is a four-wheel drive car, but you can also turn it into a rear-wheel drive car if you want. The starting price in the Netherlands is 166,000 euros. It has also an automatic trunk, as you can see. Now let's take a look at the interior. It has the beautiful ambient lighting system, the sunshade, the automatic rear sunshade, of course. It has the entertainment system in the back, Alcantara headliner, and of course the 4-zone climate control. And every part of this car has quality in it. The storage areas are quite good in my opinion. It has an illuminated M logo. This is the interior of the all new BMW M5 Competition. As you can see, it has a beautiful carbon detail trim along the interior. It has also the specific M5 steering wheel and the M5 gear lever. The multimedia system, the iDrive system, has also the gesture control system. This car has the Alcantara headliner. You can also buy it with the sunroof if you want. The seats are very comfortable. They have the M5 illuminated logo in them. And of course this car has also the entertainment system. These screens are fixed. And of course you can change a lot of settings with this. You can watch a movie. You can change the ambient lighting, for example. There are also dual colors available. Green, purple, orange, blue. Amazing quality, and even the door panels are made out of Napa leather. The Bauer & Wilkins sound system. The speakers are also illuminated, as you can see. Plenty of space in the back. Theater mode. It has also the three settings, adjustable heated seats, 4-zone climate control, of course, with the automatic mode. It looks great, and it has also the perfume system. This is for the DVD. And of course, this car has also an armrest with two cup holders. No storage area in the armrest. Three persons can sit easily in the back. I love the M colors in the seat belts. And of course the storage areas are quite good also in the back seats. It has also the privacy shades. And we are now in the driver's seat of the all new BMW M5 Competition First Edition. As you can see, it has the beautiful new digital instrument cluster. It has the new type steering wheel, and just look at the new iDrive system. It is very big, bigger than the previous generation. It looks fantastic. Of course, you have the head-up display, which shows more information now, just like the speed limit info, navigation instructions, and collisions. Over here, let's take a closer look at the digital instrument cluster. You can change the info. Of course, there are M modes available. It has also the M colors stitched to it. This steering wheel is special for the M5 Competition. It is thicker than normal. It has the extensions. It feels great. It has also a heating function. This car can automatically drive itself. When you press this button, the steering assist and the lane assist activates. And the adaptive cruise control, so it stays between the lines and follows the car in the front. You have to do nothing. After a while you get the yellow lights, then the red lights, then you have to touch the steering wheel so it doesn't think that you're sleeping. And just look at the quality of the interior. Digital climate control system, memory, special seats, special gear lever for the M, fully loaded of course. Now let's take a closer look. First I want to begin with the sight assist, the blind spot assist. The triangle lights up when there's a car in a blind spot. This mirror is a special shape for the M5.
You can also choose dual colors for the ambient lighting, which I will show in a minute.
It has the special M5 seats with the illuminated M5 logos, M colors on the seat belts, as I said. These seats are very supportive. They keep you in place in corners. It has also the leg extensions, the floor mats with the M5 logos. Armrest opens like this. Quite enough storage area in my opinion. Charging point. It has also the wireless charging, which I will show in a minute. This gear lever is special for the M5. As you can see, it is illuminated. You can change the gearbox settings. I love the M logo. It has a park button over here. You can also shift for yourself. Over here you can turn off the ESP, the setup, the M modes. This area is also special. Over here you have the exhaust on or off, the M performance exhausts, parking sensors, the cameras, electronic handbrake, auto hold. There's also the iDrive setting. You can also write the address down. Over here you have the cup holders, wireless charging for the display key or for your phone. Of course, you can also buy it with carbon if you want. And just look at the climate control system. It is digital, touch screens, heating, cooling is available for the passenger and the driver. It has its own menu, as you can see. It has also the gesture control, so you can turn up the volume if you want. This is for the iDrive system, the internet connection. This is for the safety, the hazards, red push button ignition. The start stop is over here. And of course this is a touch screen as well. When you touch it, you can also use it. Over here you have the settings, the M modes. You can set up the M1 and M2 buttons on the steering wheel. Head-up display adjustments, you can turn it off, adjust the brightness and so on. And the head-up display has also a M mode available. That's also very cool. The ambient lighting, on or off. Colors available. It's now blue, as you can see. You can also choose the upper part white and the lower parts blue if you want, or another color, green. I will leave it in purple. It looks gorgeous. Even the sound system has the ambient lighting, but you have to turn the volume on. As you can see, the lights are on. This is also very cool. Seat adjustments, you can adjust the seat balance. Over here you have the experience modes. This is also new, just like the 7 series. Beautiful. And you have the special gauges for the M5, turbo bar, engine water temperature, instant power and torque, G meter. It is now in the M dynamic mode, the most aggressive startup and drive. And as you can see, the upper parts are also finished in leather. Quality items are used. Over here you have the memory, two-person setting, a little storage area, automatic lights. The storage areas again, you can lock the rear doors. This is for the sunshade, automatic folding mirrors, and just look at the lights. What a car. It has the same interior lighting as the 760 Li.
SOS button, of course, Alcantara headliner, microphones, just beautiful. I love it. And these are the sensors that monitor the driving, so when you get sleepy or dizzy, it will recognize that